The original idea came from my co-writer, Martin Petit, who had this idea of a guy that would have many, many kids through a sperm donation. And we felt that it was a great idea to explore what fatherhood is all about.